Hello everyone! This is a quick guide on how to enable DirectX 12 for World of Warcraft. As some of you already know, with the introduction of 8.1, Blizzard has implemented a new way of utilizing your CPU cores to boost your graphics performance. In order to enable this, you will have to go to the Game menu, and then select System, select Advanced, and look for the Graphics API option. Click on the drop-down menu and check if the option is there to select DirectX 12. If it is there, select it, click Apply, and then restart your game for the change to take effect. In case the option is not there, like me, then it might be due to either your graphics card needing the latest drivers, or your graphics card is a bit old and does not support DirectX 12, which is the case for me. If you are not sure how to update your graphics card drivers or how to check if your graphics card can support DirectX 12, please get in touch with Zerolimitz or Natsuko either in game or Discord, and they will be more than happy to help you out with it. If your graphics card does support DirectX 12, then happy days! Enjoy your FPS increase, guys! Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all later!